This data released by the FDA shows that out of the 15,000-some people who got one dose of the Moderna COVID-19 vaccine, three people developed facial or lip swelling. That's a pretty decent number when you consider the fact that the average person doesn't have facial filler. So, if this happens to you, what do you do? To find that answer, I went to the Derm Institute of West Michigan to interview someone who injects filler on a daily basis, Dr. Christy Hawley.
Sometimes the swelling can be really shocking, as if you have lip filler and you wake up and your lips are huge, it can be really scary.
This sometimes scary swelling after a vaccine is not a new phenomenon. People who have facial fillers also reported swelling after receiving the flu or the pneumonia vaccine.
Yeah, do you know why the Moderna vaccine is causing this swelling with filler? I mean, what exactly is going on there chemically?
We're not sure why we only see it in the Moderna vaccine, but basically, anytime you have a lot of inflammation in your body, you can start to swell. And the goal of hyaluronic acid filler is to hold water and to give you a little bit of swelling and lift. So it's kind of doing its job in a sense, except for it's just doing too much when you have that much inflammation.
FDA data shows that the swelling is temporary and it typically lasts 1 to 2 days if you swell at all. I tracked down a West Michigan woman who has filler and received the COVID vaccine.
I get it under my eyes just because they hollow out and it makes me feel old. So I decided to get them filled.
Were you aware that there could be side effects? Like, were you nervous?
I honestly had no reaction. I did really well. So I'm one of the, I guess, the good percentage that didn't have any side effects, which is awesome.
Bottom line, if you do swell, don't freak out. It's very temporary and it is easily remedied.
So I do suggest that if you have filler, please go get the vaccine. Do not be afraid of it. But it probably wouldn't hurt to take antihistamines and then just be mindful that it is possible that it can happen. And then have your doctor's number on hand in case you do want to call to get any treatment if it's too uncomfortable.
Dr. Hawley also says if you just have minor swelling, you can simply ice your face and your symptoms are going to fade in 1 to 2 days. Reporting for Fox 17 News, I'm Sarah Grimmer.